Hi, everybody. I'm Tim Donnelly. We are in the coach's office of the Charlotte Rush here at the Extreme Ice Center on this Friday, November the 6th. Time to update you on the Charlotte Rush premier team. We haven't been with you in several weeks due to a lot of factors. We're going to explain all of this to you as we talk to the head coach of the Charlotte Rush premier, Trevor Jewell. And Trevor, first of all, even I'm not too old to remember 3 weeks ago, okay? The last time the Rush actually played a game, we were in Raleigh, North Carolina to take on the Carolina Junior Hurricanes, and it was kind of a tough week for the Rush premier. We got one of a possible 3 points. The games were very close. One loss was overtime, so they were close games. But you had mentioned to me off mic that you thought that your team got pushed around a little bit, which is very uncharacteristic of our organization and the way that you coach a team. So expand on that and maybe just what you thought went wrong up there.
Well, I mean, a couple of things. Obviously, I thought we tried to rely on our skill a little bit too much. You know, we didn't engage in the physical side of things. I thought we, you know, like I said, we got pushed around a little bit, whether it be in front of their net, in front of our net. Our box outs weren't the greatest. But at the same time, I don't think we had the greatest starts in the world either. I thought we, I didn't think we brought enough energy when we needed to. They capitalized on the chances they had. We didn't. We didn't execute on the things we had preached all week. So, you know, there's a lot of different things that go into it. But obviously, you know, that was weeks ago now, which is strange to say. But, you know, we've moved on. We've worked on those things that we needed to fix. And at the same time, we've addressed the issues that we thought we had. So, tough weekend overall. I thought, you know, Bubba gave us a chance to win each day. We battled. But at the same time, you know, those are games that we can't lose. And, you know, at the end of the day, I thought we beat ourselves and we did things that, you know, we don't normally do and that are very uncharacteristic of us. So, you know, we moved on and now it's time to look forward.
Well, again, the coronavirus situation continues to plague the Charlotte Rush. The games this past weekend we were supposed to play at home were postponed out of an abundance of caution because of coronavirus. And so, again, it's been 3 weeks since the Rush has played. And twice now, Trevor, our games in Hampton Roads were postponed earlier, and now our games last weekend here in Charlotte against Hampton Roads were also postponed. What in the world does coronavirus have against the Charlotte Rush and Hampton Roads Whalers?
Oh, you almost feel like you're doing it on purpose, right? but, you know, I, again, those are very important weekends to us. It's a very fun rivalry to be a part of. I know we respect them. They respect us, and we always look forward to that weekend. So, you know, obviously for me, it's tough to look past those weekends when you prepare for them all week, and then next thing you know, it's taken away from you. So, you know, unfortunately, we don't get to play them, but now it's time to move on and look forward to Charleston. But, you know, we, like I said, we're not the only ones that are dealing with all this. I mean, it's professional sports, it's other sports, it's families, it's companies, it's everyone. There's no avoiding it, unfortunately. And, you know, we just kind of have to do our best and try to stay within our little bubble. You know, even then, it found a way to creep in. So now we're just trying to err on the side of caution and make sure we make the right decisions.
Good stuff, Trevor. I echo everything you said about that. All right, we also want to let you know, too, that the series in Hampton Roads a couple of weeks ago that was postponed is going to be made up now Thanksgiving weekend. Boy, that is tough. The guys will have to come back a little bit earlier to be able to play that series again, just the times we live in. And our home series now has been rescheduled for the first weekend in January. So make sure you update that. You're also seeing it on the screen right now as well. All right, let's take a look at the standings right now in the Southeast Division of the USPHL Premier Division. Our Charlotte Rush scoring leaders, our goaltending stats, also where the Charlotte Rush stacks up against the rest of the league. And let's watch that right now. All right, back with you at the Extreme Ice Center here in the coach's office of the Charlotte Rush. We're talking Charlotte Rush Premier Hockey right now with the head coach of the Charlotte Rush Premier, Trevor Jewell. And Trevor, we go into Charleston this weekend to play the Colonials. First time in 3 weeks this team hasn't played. This has never happened in the six-year history of the Charlotte Rush that we've not been able to play in the middle of the season for three straight weeks. What kind of a coaching dilemma and issues does this provide? Does this propose now for you guys?
I mean, obviously, there's a lot of different situations that we've dealt with throughout this, but you know, it does put us behind the eight ball a little bit because you don't get that momentum, you don't continuously get to utilize video that you need for individual stuff and team stuff throughout the week. I mean, obviously, Ray's done a great job pulling stuff from other teams and things like that for us to learn and prepare. But you know, obviously, trying to see where our guys are from. You know, that Tuesday through Friday in the past few weeks has been tough, but especially not having or not being able to skate in the past 10 days too. So, I mean, that's been tough, but I thought the last two days were pretty good for us. You know, obviously it's a different situation. It's very difficult for us as coaches to not be here and be on the ice with our guys when we're told we can't be. So, I mean, it's new territory for all of us, but we've done the best we could have. You know, we've done Zoom calls for video, we've met with guys, sent workouts, done all the things we needed to do away from the rink. So we've tried to stay on top of it, but at the same time, I mean, you know, it's going to be interesting to see how our guys have taken care of themselves, how they've prepared themselves for this weekend, how they've prepared going forward. But you know, I mean, it's tough not playing games, but we have been able to work on a lot in practice and focus on some things that we needed to focus on. And I think we've done a good job hitting on those key points and hitting on those developmental side of things that, you know, we really needed to touch on. And we've been lucky to be able to do that. But, you know, obviously you want to see it kind of be rewarded on the weekend and see all that work pay off. But unfortunately, we haven't been able to have that due to the circumstances. But now it's time to see what we've been able to do and watch it come to fruition this weekend, hopefully.
Well, again, the Rush hasn't played in 3 weeks. So, Trevor, any players, any new players with the Rush, any players coming or going?
We have a new player, CJ Zesma. He comes to us from the NCDC. Very good player. Reminds us a lot of one of our former players in Tyler Barrow. He will be fun to watch. He's a guy that should bring a ton of offense for us, and we're really excited to have him here. Great kid, great human being, great guy to have in the locker room. So really excited about him and can't wait to watch him play this weekend as well.
Sounds great. Final question for Trevor Jewell, head coach of the Charlotte Rush Premier. Trevor, we head to Charleston, South Carolina to take on the Charleston Colonials. They're in a different division than the Rush. They're in the Florida division, and they are in first place right now with a record of 7-4-0. Preview that matchup for us this weekend.
Yeah, you know, they're a different team than they were last year. I think they've gotten a lot better. They picked up a few pieces in the last few weeks, and you know, they're going to be a good team. They're going to be tough to beat. They're going to bring everything they have to beat us, and we have to be prepared. So we've done, I think, a pretty good job preparing for them throughout the week. But at the same time, you know, we know they're going to be ready. It's another weekend, and I know they're going to be chomping at the bit to get a piece of us after last season as well. So we're excited, but at the same time, we got a lot of work to do this weekend, and you know, it's going to be another tough challenge for us. You know, like we've always said since the beginning of the year, since we got our schedule, is we're pretty much running through the gauntlet until Christmas. So I mean, it's there's no off weekends for us. There's no easy weekends. There's really nothing easy about what we have to do in the future, and you know, we're excited about it, but at the same time, we know we have a lot of work ahead of us as well.
Trevor, thanks for the great insights. Really appreciate that for our viewers, and wish you and the guys great success this weekend against the Colonials in Charleston.
Thanks a lot, Tim.
All right, Trevor Jewell, head coach of the Charlotte Rush Premier. Don't forget, you can watch all the games this weekend on Hockey TV when the Rush takes on Charleston. Go to our Charlotte Rush social media platforms, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, our Charlotte Rush YouTube channel, our Charlotte Rush website, and also the United States Premier Hockey League website for complete information on the Charlotte Rush. So on this Friday, November 6th, we'll say goodbye. I'm Tim Donnelly, voice of the Charlotte Rush. Thanks so much for watching, and we'll see you next time.